Hey everyone, Dan with Mac Rumors, and if you recently purchased a new 2018 MacBook Pro, specifically one with an i9 processor, you'll be happy to hear that Apple has issued a fix for all 2018 MacBook Pros with Touch Bar to address the controversy that some are calling Throttlegate. Apple today responded to the throttling accusations surrounding the latest MacBook Pro models, noting that excessive performance degradation under extended workloads is the result of a software bug, with a fix rolling out now in the form of a supplemental update for macOS High Sierra 10.13.6. The statement from an Apple spokesperson says, following extensive performance testing under numerous workloads, we've identified that there is a missing digital key in the firmware that impacts the thermal management system and could drive clock speeds down under heavy thermal loads on the new MacBook Pros. A bug fix is included in today's macOS High Sierra 10.13.6 supplemental update and is recommended. We apologize to any customer who has experienced less than optimal performance on their new systems. Last week, popular tech YouTuber Dave Lee shared a video showing that the maxed out MacBook Pro with a 6-core Intel Core i9 processor was unable to maintain its base 2.9 GHz clock speed while rendering a 5.5-minute 5K video in Adobe Premiere Pro. Last year's Core i7 model was actually outperforming the new i9 machine by about 10% during this same test, which led many people to question whether their new MacBook Pro is worth purchasing. The good news here is that Apple immediately reached out to Dave Lee and began figuring out ways to replicate his workflow in order to fix this issue. Once Apple was able to figure out the bug and apply a fix, the new machine saw up to 35% faster performance with the Core i9 model versus the faster equivalent 2017 MacBook Pro with up to 70% faster performance on the 13-inch models. This is similar to the numbers that Apple had originally advertised when the new MacBook Pros were initially announced. Now, me personally, I have only had the new MacBook Pro with the Core i9 processor for literally less than 24 hours, and so I have yet to really see any throttling, but I have to admit that I feel much better about my purchase, knowing that Apple claims to have solved this issue via a software update. Speaking of said update, it is available now in the Mac App Store for all 2018 MacBook Pros with Touch Bar, and we will be doing some testing of our own to see if it holds up to Apple's claims in the next few days. Be sure to let us know in the comment section down below what you think of the throttling issues that have plagued the new 2018 MacBook Pros in the comment section down below. This has been Dan with Mac Rumors. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.